defense!
Look, dragons! Yes, we are saved! Woo! Ah! Those are the dragons! We are all gonna die!
Was missing. He had gone upstream to search for herbs this morning and has not returned. We have to go find him.
No. It's too dangerous to mount a search now.
I'll go. I'll find your missing friend. Hunter can come with us.
You are free to act as you see fit, but Hunter stays here. However, if you remain true to your word and come back with Meadow, I may reconsider. And don't bother returning before then, as you'll likely succeed only in attracting more grublins to our village.
Thank you.
My turn.
Let's go! It's a trap!
Thank you. Thank you, friends. You saved my life.
Finally, some gratitude. You're welcome.
You've met Chief Prowlis, no doubt. Not all of us are of the same mind.
Well, that's putting it mildly, isn't it?
Can you move? We need to get you out of here.
I'm sorry. I'm afraid my leg is broken. Just go back to the village and tell them where I am.
Your leader doesn't trust us. If we return without you, he'll likely assume the worst.
Yeah, and blame us for it.
Oh, the fool. I understand. There is a raft at the far end of the valley. If you could bring it here, perhaps I could pull myself onto it.
Okay, we'll do it.
To launch it, you'll need the weights from the supply cave, but it's locked.
Oh, that figures.
There is a hermit who lives beneath the waterfall at the other end of the valley. He has a key, but the cave is hidden. Look for the markings on the wall to open the path.
Oh, easy. Raft, cave, Avama, Got it. Yes.
We'll come back for you. I promise.